Hi, I am Manuela Martelli and my film is called 1976. The story is about a woman during the 70s in Chile, a bourgeois, 50 years old woman who's going to the beach house to make some renovations. And while she's there, at the priest of the priest of the family asks her to take care of a revolutionary young man who is hidden in the church, who's hidden and wooden and wounded in the church. I think that I was thinking of how to portray that period from a different perspective, and I felt that there was a need of female perspectives in Chilean history, and in this period that we have talked a lot about this period, but from the point of view of men, and I think that I was interested in a female character from a bourgeois context that was had the sensibility to see a little bit more and to be sensitive enough to perceive what was happening outside, you know, and what was happening politically and the horror that some people was going through. And so I felt that the encounter between these two worlds was an interesting subject. So the leading lady was, of course, the central for the film, and I think it is the essence of the film. It's what guides us. And I met Aline Kuppenheim, the leading actress. I met her when performing in a couple films in Chile directed by Andres Wood. One is Machuca and the other one is The Good Life. And we met there, and I was really inspired by Aline and the way she performs. I think she's really talented. And when I started writing the project, I thought that she would just be great for the role. I think that for me, being a storyteller now in the cinematic world, it's a real challenge because we are so full of images and we are like bombarded by images all the time. So as filmmakers, we have the challenge to tell stories in a different way, use images in a different way and think through images. And I think it's a great media to get people together. So I think that and make discussions, you know, and put discussions over the table. I think that it's a way to feel part of a community. I think storytelling, it's been since humanity exists, and I hope we keep on telling stories, but I hope we keep on finding new ways also to tell these stories, to make them have sense.